One of my struggles was to get to the NFL. Everybody telling me, you know, why don't you go ahead and get a job? You know, it's been 5 years now. You know, I had to overcome and continue to push, and I had my faith in God that actually got me there. In 2009, I'm grateful and thankful to God for the opportunity to actually get there.